कलमा तैयबैन कलमा शहादा।
अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। माय नेम इज आयशा खान। आई स्टडी इन अपर किंडरगार्टन एंड आई एम गोइंग टू ट्रांसलेशन।
अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्लाहि वबरकातुहु। माय नेम इज इब्तिदा। I study in upper kindergarten. Today I'm going to say kalima tanzeel and kalima tohid.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Sayyad Aishan Ali. I study in upper kindergarten and I'm going to present this translation.
Kalma tayyaba, la ilaha illallah, Muhammadur Rasulullah.
There is none worthy of worship besides Allah. Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah.
Kalma shahada, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu wa ashhadu anna Muhammadar abduhu wa rasuluhu.
I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship besides Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is his messenger.
Kalima tanzeel, subhanallah walhamdulillah wala ilaha illallah wallahu akbar wala hawla wala quwwata illa billahi al-aliyyil azim.
Glory be to Allah, blessed be to Allah. There is none worthy of worship besides Allah, and Allah is the greatest. There is no power and might except that of Allah, the most high, the greatest.
Kalima tawhid, la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lahu lahu mulku wa lahu alhamdu yuhyi wa yumitu wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir.
There is none worthy of worship besides Allah, who is alone and has no partner. The kingdom is of him and all pleasures are for him. He gives life and causes death. He has command over everything.
MashaAllah, really nice. Now I want to call upon a stage another beautiful blossom of the DAPS. She is Aisha to say about Quran and Islam. Thank you. Jazakallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Aisha Khan. I study in lower kindergarten. Today I'm going to say about Islam and Quran. Islam is a religion of peace. Islam is a religion of obedience. Allah, there are five pillars. Islam, Shahada, Salah, Zakah, Saum, Hajj. Quran, Allah revealed Quran to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allah revealed Quran through Angel Jibril alaihi salam. Quran is the last divine book of Allah. It is a book of guidance for all beings. Thank you. Jazakallahu khaira.
Thank
Thank you, Aisha, for recite Quran and Allah. Now it's the time of showing a labor drama for learn a lesson of Hidayat. By presenting this, I want to call group member of Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu.
अस्सलामु अलैकुम भाई।
वालेकुम अस्सलाम।
आपने मेहनत और ईमानदारी से अपना काम किया, ये लीजिए आपकी मजदूरी।
जज़ाकल्लाह।
पे द लेबरर इज वेजेस बिफोर ही स्वेट ड्राइज अप, मजदूर का पसीना सूखने से पहले उसकी मजदूरी देना चाहिए।
God loves those believers how labor to win a living truthful life full means Allah usse pyar karta hai jo mazdoor imandari se apna kaam karta hai. Thank you, jazakallahu khaira.
MashaAllah, it's really very good hidayat for us. Now I want to call our school little champ Hiba to say about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and hadith.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Iba Fatima. I study in lower kindergarten. Today I am going to say about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and some hadith. Hadith number 1: Innamal amalu binniyati. Actions are governed by intention. Hadith number 2: Aslim taslam. Accept Islam and you'll be saved. Hadith number 3: Ad-Dinu Yusru. The religion of Islam is easy. Hadith number 4: Ad-Dinu Nasihatun. The religion of Islam is a sincere advice. Hadith number 5: Udun Nas. Invite others to Islam. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is Allah's messenger. He is the last messenger of Allah. He was born in Makkah. He never told a lie. He was honest. He